The Norwegian government have been hiding that people have been trying to shop in my name, not informing me about anything. And now it has been this transition where people suddenly are starting to shop in my name. Because, yeah, they were hiding that my popularity was so of such a great interest, so that they could abuse me as much as fucking possible. And now, when they are not able to hide this anymore, they are just letting people shop in my name. And they shopped in my name the day before yesterday, and today they call me from Sweden. Yeah. So no one has informed me about this transition, being abused by the